Is she coming or is she going? No, she's just saving. Hello, goodbye, girl.
It's Judy Pilak, the Goodbye Girl. I am so excited to be at a Goodwill store today because I have a special guest. He is one of the best play-by-play broadcasters in the hockey universe, the voice of the Chicago Blackhawks, John Wiedeman. Hi, John.
How are you doing, Judy?
Good. So good to see you.
And likewise.
So good to be at a Goodwill store, right?
It really is.
Oh my gosh. I love Goodwill, and I love the partnership between Goodwill and the Blackhawks. It's like such a winning team.
It really is. Supporting Goodwill and all they do for the community is really important to everybody, and they're a fine organization, and they do an awful lot.
And you know, winning, of course, is so important to the Blackhawks, but it's also really important to Goodwill. I love that Fall Hall High School Challenge they do, where the kids get as many donations as they can, and then the winner, they get to have a couple of the Blackhawks players come to their school assembly. I'm wishing I was back in high school, really. It's so awesome. Speaking of kids, wow, they could really put a strain in your wallet. Thank goodness there are so many Goodwill stores around, right?
Oh, absolutely. And if you have a kid that wants to play hockey, Goodwill has hockey equipment for them too. Instead of going and buying expensive hockey gear anywhere else, try Goodwill.
Gosh, John, you sound like a Goodbye guy.
I guess so.
You want to go see if we can score some amazing finds?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. All right, so gosh, there's so many great things at Goodwill. Hold on, John.
Uh-oh. Judy spotted something. It's a white fluffy thing. Oh, yeah, that'll go nice with your top coat. Perfect. Nice. Nice.
Hold on, I just saw something else.
And now she cuts across the aisle. She's going to the ponchos. Oh, it's a size 4. A perfect fit.
Oh, yeah, it is. Well, John, obviously this is how you shop. Let me show you how I shop.
Okay.
Let's go get some amazing finds.
Right.
The Goodbye Girl way. You know what? I always hear stories of people finding unbelievable clubs here. I wouldn't know the first thing about it.
Check out a 3-wood here. Don't mind if I do.
Oh, let's see your form. Let me do a little play-by-play.
He's take it away, Judy.
Lining up and, ooh, nice form, John. I don't know anything about
finish?
It, but you look pretty good. I just got to say, you look pretty good.
Yeah, looks are deceiving.
Wait, what's this? What have we got here?
Uh-oh.
Nice. Uh-oh. There's your hockey stick.
What do we do with this? What's this? The right-handed stick.
Did you play
probably
hockey?
A 5.5 lie.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's a wood stick, too.
Are you a hockey player, John?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh, all right. Let's see how much that costs, because that's what I'm always interested in. $2.99. Now, these got to go for what, brand new?
Oh, gosh. You're talking $40 for a wood stick. For a composite stick, you're talking anywhere from $100 to almost $300.
Oh, my gosh. So, if your kids are interested in playing hockey, this is the place to come for some gear. Right?
Absolutely.
Awesome. Here they are. These are so cute.
Come to the Hawks game. That's for a little guy. That's a starter.
And who we got in the back there? Caner. Who doesn't want a Caner jersey? Or, I'm sorry, sweater. Now this is an amazing find. Every time you come to Goodwill, you will find something that will amaze you. You know what, WGN, the Chicago Blackhawks, so happy to be partnered up with Goodwill. And remember, every dollar you spend here helps someone. So thanks for being part of the team. And of course, go Hawks!
Go Hawks.
Yeah. Oh, you did it much cooler than me. I'm Judy Pilak, the Goodbye Girl. I know you're going to get a goodbye.